February 6th marks National Wear Red Day. This day helps bring awareness to the number one killer of women in the United States, cardiovascular disease.
Heart disease has been known to be a man's disease. The classic picture is an older man in his 70s, overweight, clutching his chest.
Women and men can experience similar symptoms when it comes to heart attacks and strokes, but there are also very different signs specific to women.
Unusual fatigue, shortness of breath with exertion, anxiety or sleeplessness, sweatiness, those kind of things.
Doctors say things that increase a woman's chance of heart disease include family history, smoking, and even complicated pregnancies.
So if you've had toxemia of pregnancy, low birth weight, diabetes during pregnancy, that is a marker for increased risk.
Doctors say 80% of heart disease is preventable.
Exercising regularly, maintaining a good body weight, eating a cardiac healthy diet. Remember, food is medicine.
In Greenwich, the town's health department is raising awareness of heart disease by giving free blood pressure screenings.
Getting women and as well as men aware of their heart health.
Doctors say women should start seeing a physician once a year, beginning at age 45, to keep their heart health in check. In the It's Relevant studio, I'm Taylor Knight.